In North Carolina, business owner Stephen Bullock feels stuck.
It's a fight every day.
The vaccination rate of his 125 employees, about 40%. Now he fears some quitting to work somewhere smaller where the mandate doesn't apply.